Hello guys, today I'll show you how to create the new, how to use the new subtitles of the beta of Google of YouTube subtitles. If you want to, just follow me. Here, let me see you. Here. So now I'm gonna open up the notepad. CMD notepad. Okay, now we can type YouTube and Google's CX command to YouTube. Okay, and your username is this. Okay. Get user. Set user. Get start one. Get start one. CXE. Okay. Now YouTube user. Prop to seven. Set prop subtitles on. Set video. Subtitles on four. And CXE. Now click YouTube user. Um No. Get video A 1 on 0 on confusing set video CC on CC on eight subtitles use video subtitles B1 1 A and CC set on 0 and CXCE. Okay, now we gonna click file, save as, save it in your desktop, click all files, choose subtitles. Just a minute. Okay, so subtitles doesn't matter the name. It's just the name dot Google script command GSC. Okay, and here. UTF-8. Okay, now copy it. Go to computer. C. Google files. Search Google. New folder. Just option. Okay, now. Okay, subtitles dot GSC. Now go here. Click CD subtitles dot GSC. Okay. It will be this, okay. Now, CD desktop, CD computer, okay. Do not find, now it's okay. Now click GSC, now open it in, open it and where is it? Yeah, notepad. Subtitles. Okay, and here click GSC. No, down there click GSC output. 8. Save it. Now check it if it's saved. Okay, it's saved. Now never mind, you know. Okay. And now go to your YouTube account. Click here. Third option. Select this. It will be only this. So select it. And save. Alright. GSC and command and so this was CH and it will do that. We have subtitles. Okay, let's see. Here or something. Okay, here's Cyborg. Okay, thanks for watching.